Now, this is something we call who did this to us? Who did this to us? Oh, this is unbelievable. Take a look. Now, in the video, you are looking at a masquerade is toasting a girl, collecting her phone number. I know. See. The man said to the girl, "See you when I clock out." Now, imagine what our ancestors are thinking, watching this. The line between the living and the dead is shrinking. You should be afraid. Look, you should be afraid. Take a look at this one. Yes! you know, Chinua Achebe wrote, "Things fall apart when things were still intact." He wrote, "No longer at ease when things are just a little bit shaky." If he were alive today, he would have written, "It is finished, period. It is finished." Africa, who did this to us? Who did this to us?